Oh, I'm gonna guess that's a boss fight. So it's gonna hurt. No? Log. That's just the same with any part of this game. Ow. Run away! Now you can't tell which of these statues is gonna shoot shit out. Because they're all fucking covered in moss. You destroy them all? Yeah. Might as well do it that way, just so I don't fucking get any shit. Ah, they really pushed the poison in this game, didn't they? Holy crap. I'll just make a run for it. I'll wait. Oh, oh, fuck you. That beating heart is so disconcerting. It's just like you in the distance. Screw it. And run. Oh, what the fuck are these things? Help! Okay, that was, okay, terrifying. That kind of scared me. Wow, come on. Oh shit! I did not expect it to come at me like that. I'm trying. shit! Oh my god! This place is terrifying. I don't like it. I want to go home. Stop poisoning. Oh my god. Hey, fuck it. I just want to see what's on the other side of the mesquite. What the fuck are you? Well, guess I'm not sleeping anymore. Why is everywhere that I'm at, like, they really shoved poison pretty hard in this game, like, they're... Hey, poison pill. Let's go explore this place. I remember doing some of this area. I'm trying to remember why. Does this just lead to that? Yeah, Earthen Park, yeah. Yeah, because this was a boss battle, I remember, yeah. Yeah. Take an old run at this guy. Yeah, there's difference. Oh, who's this? Hold on. Oh, give me a second. I'll read that in a second. Court would be proud. That claymore sword from Tony. Oh, thanks, buddy. Very nice of you. I think I'll run at this boss again. Really? Ah, man, I might need to actually get off earlier than I thought. I was gonna get off at a specific time. I've got a bit of a toothache today and it's really starting to clear up. Ow. We'll see what happens. Mido. Ow. Again, I don't know where that move comes from, where it's like a nudge. I am hurting. I should probably just, you know what? Fuck these guys. Here we go here. He looks interesting. There we go. Might as well draw in the help. Hello! Oh, nice bow. Okay, I'll bow to you too as well. So, let's go, friend. This guy's got magic. Get his attention for me while I heal up. Thank you. Like that. Out. Oh, back off. Back up, back up. Oh, wow. There you go, sir. Yeah, he's saying goodbye, stream. Bye, buddy. There we go. GG me, nothing. That other guy did most of the work. Primal bonfire lit. Primal bonfire was rekindled. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, so he was something to do with the main story. Okay. I don't have a choice where I'm going. Okay. What do you guys say, man?
You have acquired the soul of an old one. That is more than most undead can say.
I feel like I need to put some points in this. So, what's this one? This is the poison attack, okay. I think I'm doing enough damage. I think I'll maybe just dump some points into this. Oh, and you guys probably disagree with this decision, but I've been doing this. I meant to do that. I've used all my boss souls because, you know why? If I want to get any of the weapons for the souls, I'll do it in my new game plus. So how much do I get for a soul for the lost sinner? Damn. There we go.
Bearer of seeks, seek the lest this
worth it. Go on. Yeah, you know what? I don't care. I know those weapons can be made with the souls of the fallen. The hell are you doing, Cap? Souls of those guys. Oh yeah. But honestly, I don't care. I wanna, dude, that looks nice. Hey, reinforce this. I wanna see how much damage it does.
Around if you
thanks
back.
Delete. Oh, what was that? Oh, it's a good thing you're not me. Because I do things the way I want to do. Might be stupid, but... Oh, hi, friend!
Wait. You found your way out, too. The name's Gilligan.
Gilligan?
Don't let me say it twice.
What was it, Jillian?
All right. What do you want? I have everything you need.
Are you sure about that?
You want to go down? Fine, shall we? You need a lad, but you'll
Wow, so what? 12,000 souls?
Fine. It's not my business anymore.
12,000 souls? What the fuck can it? I've already been down there.
What?
Jesus.
Don't waste my time.
Man, that looks awesome. That looks really fucking awesome, actually. Woo! Okay. Meh. I'm gonna say meh, Axel. Head detection is still pissing me off. And they're really shoving poison damage a little bit too much in this game, I think. Because basically all the areas I need to go to now are poison damage. Poison damage. Well, that's just them two areas back to back. Oh, I got my. I do. Yes. I'm in the douchebag covenant. Basically the way I see it. Where's everything going? Everything's going okay, Zero. Yeah, ants. PvP time. Yeah, I just feel like chilling for a little bit. I'll probably die a couple of times, but I don't care. I must do as the Rat King says. Come on, bitch. I'll say one thing, the connections between players are far better than Dark Souls 1. they are far better. I don't feel like there's much bullshit going on yet. I'm sure they'll find some strategy. Be annoying. There's health bars there. Where you at, little pig? Are you AFK? No? Get them ratties! Yeah, you gotta deal with rats as well, bitch. What's up? Get them rats. Dude, I've not even got my you know what? Here, I'm not even gonna have my shield. How's that? We're just dancing here. Go ahead. Good for him. Ooh. Oh, like I give a crap about your little Estus flask. Oh no, I'm so upset. Come on. Come on, look, I'm almost dead. See? You've almost got me. See you later, bitch. Come on. What up? Oh, tables have turned again. Oh, really? Come on, boy. That was a good hit. That was a good hit. We're doing well. What's up? Oh, I'm not letting you get away this time. Bye. Should play with your food. I can't help it. That's so fun. Hello, ratties! Lag stab, yeah, a little bit, yeah. Two lag stabs, actually. Why do I keep hearing giggling? Or laughing or something? Well, that guy looks fresh. What's with the fucking laughing? It's weird. What's it, this guy? Oh, he didn't want to fucking die, does he? Okay, fair enough. Cheesecake, Hyper! Cheesecake! Cheesecake! Yes, please. I'll take some cheesecake. You certainly gave a nice enough donation that I can buy a nice cheesecake. I'll maybe go buy a nice New York vanilla one once my toothache goes away. Oh, this one does. What did that one do? Oh! We got another customer. Quincy versus Ironside. This is what I love about this game, the random fucking people you get to meet. I'm assuming they're getting summoned in here. I'm going wrong. I'm about to get backstabbed. No, I'm not. Hi! Oh, nice fucking lightning sword. Hi, how are you? Oh, nice! Nice sword, sir. Nice sword, sir. Yeah. Congratulations. That was fun. Look at the chill out while I do this. Yeah, that sword was awesome. Poor guy. Oh, he'd run out of Estus. Oh, that sucked. That's an acid waterfall, yeah. If they stay in it too long, then their armor breaks. I just don't like hot drinks. I can enjoy a coffee every now and then, but I just can't stand hot drinks. I don't know why. Never been able to enjoy them. Oh, hot cider? No, that's just wrong. Hot chocolate. It's all powdery and shit. And you can't really get a good hot chocolate.